The 2006 Sudamericano de Futsal U-20 was the second edition of the South American Continental Championship for U-20 indoor soccer teams. It was played between October 22 and October 29, 2006 in the Venezuelan city of San Cristobal at the World Champions of 97 Gymnasium. Brazil retained the title obtained 2 years ago in Fortaleza, beating Argentina by 2-2 in the final. In the definition of third place, the home team Venezuela beat Uruguay 5-2.